U.S. President Joe Biden's difficulties with his son, Hunter, have deepened with the younger Biden now formally indicted on gun charges. Hunter Biden had hoped to strike a plea deal, but that plan fell apart in a dramatic court hearing earlier this year. Our CBS colleague Skylar Henry has the latest from Washington.
President Biden's son, Hunter, is facing three criminal counts related to his possession of a firearm. The indictment alleges Hunter Biden knowingly made a false and fictitious written statement when he bought a weapon in 2018 and unlawfully possessed a gun as a drug user.
All relate to false statements on a federal form in which Hunter Biden purchased weapons, and he said, "I am not using drugs," when in fact he was using drugs.
The charges come a little more than a month after the Justice Department appointed a special counsel in the probe. An earlier plea deal fell apart in July over questions about an unusual diversion agreement. The indictment comes as congressional Republicans launched a formal impeachment inquiry into President Biden, centered in large part over Hunter Biden's business dealings.
Do you believe the president went to Cafe Milano and had dinner with the clients of Hunter Biden, who believes he got those clients because he was selling the brand?
So far, no hard evidence of any wrongdoing by the president has been uncovered.
House Republicans spent this morning talking about their illegitimate impeachment inquiry, which is nothing more than a partisan political stunt.
The special counsel overseeing Hunter Biden's case has indicated that tax-related charges that were part of the previous plea deal could still be filed.